guys, I'm Mary Annelise and welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna hop straight into it. I have some colored contact lens from the brand Just for Kira. I've never used this brand before, but they allowed me to choose four different lenses to review for you guys. And so in the box came four contact cases. And these cases are so cute to me because they come with an applicator tool to remove and insert your contacts if you're new to contacts. Personally, I wear contacts on a daily, so I always put my contacts in with my fingers. And so yeah, I don't use these tools, but when I first started wearing contacts, I definitely used them. And like I said, I really enjoyed this case because you can put the tools right back into the case. And y'all, I was struggling. I was being really messy with it. It fits. I just slammed it in there, okay? The box also came with a thank you card, and it just has a little cute message on it, along with their social medias. And on the back of the card, you have instructions for how to put in your contacts and how to remove them, just in case you need a quick visual aid. And then, of course, we have the contacts. Like I said, I do have four different pairs. So each contact for each eye came in its own box. So that's why I have so many boxes, but it's just one contact per box, okay? So yeah, the boxes are very pretty. I love the style of these. I think the black one came from a different collection, which is why it's different, but still the same brand. I love the package. It's so cute, iridescent, and then the black and gold is giving. Also, I got all of these in a zero prescription. I do wear contacts and glasses on the daily, but my prescription is so high they don't sell them in colored contacts. Fun fact. But yeah, so I got all of these in zero just for you guys. Here are my natural eyes, and I'm gonna start by getting into these contacts. I have very dark eyes, so let's see if they actually work. So the first pair we have is the Nila Brown, and this one was so subtle but there and very noticeable. It was so pretty to me. You can obviously tell it's a more brown color, and I don't know, I feel like it has a purple undertone for some reason. I don't know if it's just me that sees that, but yeah, it was very comfortable, felt great, and it looked even better. It didn't cover up any of my vision, because you know, sometimes with colored contacts it's kind of hard to see because of the pigment, but these were perfect. And if you want something more natural, this is the one for you. So next up we have Aurora Blue. And y'all, I was really excited about this one, okay? So when I get blue contacts, they are blue, but never this blue. Look at how bright this contact is on my dark eye. Like, it actually shows the color. It makes me look like a cartoon character, like a doll. I really love this one. It was probably one of my favorites, and I wanted to get something that was a little more, you know, out there, just to see if they really do brighten up your eyes, because I saw it on their social medias and I was like, let me try it out. And it actually worked. I will say it was probably more comfortable to me, but I did notice it blocked out a little more of my light because I guess of how much pigment it is, but still one of my favorites and I love it so much. The next one is called Asa Gray, and so this one, I always like a good gray contact. I never really wear colored contacts unless I'm doing some type of face paint, but I always go for a gray. And this is also another natural look. If you look closely, you can see how it's gray on the outside, but it remains brown towards the center of your eye. So it's another natural look if you want something colorful but not too much out there like the blue. It's perfect for you. Also, this is very comfortable as well. These are easy to put on and take off, and I really enjoyed this. I really love this. It's such a cute and natural look. So this is my second pair of natural, and now we're gonna move on to my last pair that was way out there. Okay, y'all, let me show y'all. These are the Alpha Green contacts. Do y'all see this? I look like, I don't even know what to say, because the brightness, the pigment, how much of the green that you're seeing in this contact is crazy. It covers up my entire brown eye, and you can't find that. You cannot find that with a lot of brands, so I'm just shook, okay? This is so gorgeous to me. if you want to try something different, if you want to step outside of the box. This was by far probably my favorite, along with the blue. They're made the exact same way, so it was comfortable, but it did cover up a little bit of light. But with it being so pigmented, it's okay, because that's what it's supposed to do, okay? Do y'all see this? Like, I feel like my eyes could probably glow in the dark. But yeah, guys, I really loved every single one of these. I hope you guys enjoyed them too. Let me know what was your favorite down in the comments below. I have a code that you can use for 20% off of your order. It is Marian, just my first name, M-A-R-I-A-N, for 20% off. And yeah, I loved everything about this company. Customer service was amazing, and it took 2 weeks to get here. So that's how shipping was. Everything that I talked about in the context that I mentioned, along with the link and code, will be in the description box below. So make sure you check that out. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.